Hola Banju, namaste everybody. This is Manthan here from Quality Media Travel. Welcome to my channel, guys. So today's video going to be informational one. Please stay tuned with it. And apart from it, I have dedicated this video to one of my Australian friend. Her name is Megan Morton. And if you want to know more about her, I have already given her a profile link in the description below. So let's get inside. So welcome to Jaipur Culture, the art and culture center developed by government of Rajasthan to preserve its art and craft. This beautiful place was designed by world-famed Indian architect Charles Correia in 1986. Construction completed in 1991 and finally place was inaugurated in 1992. This beautiful place is dedicated to late Prime Minister of India Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, and that's my name of the place is Jaipur Culture or JKK in form.
It is reception. And just in front of reception, there are some important things about this place, like all the information you will get here. This one is Hindi, this one is in English. Good thing about this place is there are so many beautiful paintings, like this one is a cosmic woman from Jain cosmology. This one is from Indian astrology, Hastakar Yantra. If talk about this cosmic woman from Jain cosmology, as per Jain cosmology, universe is divided into three parts. This one is upper world, this one middle world, and this one lower world. Now, one of the most important painting in JKK. This one is the painting from Jain cosmology again. And this is the middle world, middle part of that cosmic woman painting. So as per Jain cosmology, I told you universe is divided into three parts. This one is middle world. In middle world, if you can see that center point, which is like a circle, it is Sumeru mountain, and all around Sumeru mountain is Jambudweep or Jambu island. So Jambu island or Jambudweep is divided into seven parts. Apart from it, there are so many rivers, mountains, two sets of sun and moon. These are the events going on right now. It is Virsa 2019, which will be happening from 10th July to 21st July 2019, morning 11 to 7 p.m. And this one is like a photo exhibition for photographers. If you want to learn photography, you can come here. And now we are moving towards my favorite spot in Jaipur Culture. This one is amphitheater. Amphitheater or Madhyavarti in Hindi. This is like energy point of Jaipur Culture. This is the place where a lot of theater activities happen. The floor planning, you can see it is in shape of lotus. Lotus is the sign of a planet sun. That sign you can see bow. Bow represent planet Mercury. And Mercury is known for mind and communication, and that's why there are related gallery. This one is imaginary planet Rahu. Rahu is known for expansion, and that's why there is related gallery. Like if we will be going in Rahu section, there is a gallery for which we have to go upside, and then it will be expanded all over the square. A solo photography exhibition by Arushi Mathur, 12th to 13th July. It will be tomorrow. No problem, I will come tomorrow as well. And there is one Sphatic Art Gallery. It is like a stone painting on all things happens here. Let's see. A meeting is going on. Let's get inside Rahu section now. I guess there are some exhibitions going on as well. Rajasthan Rajya Abhilekhagar. Rajasthan Rajya Abhilekhagar, Bikaner Prakashan. Let's get inside. There are some books. Rajasthan Swadhinata Sangram ke saakshi, Rajasthan Swadhinata Sangram ke saakshi, Rajasthan Bijolia ki किसान आंदोलन।
Let's get other way around.
Anybody here?
Yep.
Let's have a quick look. सर बढ़िया हाँ फर्स्ट क्लास यहाँ पे भी कुछ है भैया। यह परवाना सवाई जय सिंह ने राम किशन को उस समय लिखा जब जयपुर शहर नया बसा था। इसमें वाणिज्य व्यापार करने के लिए व्यापारियों को आमंत्रित किया गया है।
ओके का डिजिटलाइजेशन।
सो इफ यू वांट टू सी दीज ऑल थिंग्स यू कैन कम हेयर ऑलराइट एंड आई वुड नेवर माइंड इफ यू वुड लव टू हैव कॉफी विद मी एज वेल। सो नाउ आई एम मूविंग टुवर्ड्स कैफेटेरिया एंड इफ यू विल स्लाइटली ऑब्जर्व देयर आर डिफरेंट शेप्स ऑफ मेंशन ऑन एवरी सिंगल टेबल। Like if you will see here, it is entire black. It is like half black, half white. This one is entirely white.